plody of Christmas. The snow lay deep and white. I sat beside my window and looked into the night. I heard the church bell ringing. I saw the bright stars shine. And childhood came again to me with all its dreams divine. Then as I listened to the bell and watched the skies afar, out of the east majestical there rose one radiant star, and every other star grew pale before the heavenly glow. It seemed to bid me follow, and I could not choose but go. The press of human fear, above the toil and shadow, above the want and woe, my own self and its darkness seemed less on us below. And onward up until it came to me, it flashed upon the golden gate and on the crystal pier. And upon the gate rolled back on, I stood where angels throng. It was the sun.